What's up, wrestling fans? Welcome back to the channel. I am, of course, CM Puma, and we are here back with my career mode. We're still ranked number three. The treacherous number three. But if it makes anyone feel any better, the number two contender has changed all over the place. It's been Shinsuke Nakamura. It's been Scott Dawson. It's now Sami Zayn. It's pissing me off is what it is. So, Baron Blade currently in the rival with CM Puma. He is your NXT champion, as you can see there. We currently have 17 rival points. Okay. We've had our ups and downs with old Baron Blade, but today we are taking on Jason Jordan. We have any call buddies have any matches today? They don't. There's a rival event. Looks like we're going to be getting into that match. But first, we take on one half of American Alpha and Jason Jordan. Here we are, NXT Arena. CM Puma's making his way out. I'm ready, folks. I'm ready. Got my Modelo here. By the way, CM Puma is up on Community Creations. The tags are The Big Puma, Big Puma Gaming, and PWO. Now, he does have some of the NXT, some moves from the NXT pack that was pre-ordered. So there is that. So you will have to have that pack to download him. If there's enough people that want it, I will upload him without those things. So then everybody can download it. Let's see. CM Puma. I really, really like this version of Puma. I really do. Okay, one half of the tag team champs. We might live stream a little bit later tonight. And as I'm saying this, you guys won't see this until Wednesday. It's Tuesday. There'll be a tweet. There will be a tweet. Of course, it would have already happened. I don't know what I'm saying. Let's fight. Let's just fight Jason Jordan. Oh, man, I like it. Come on, fool. Here we go. This should be an incredible. Oh, we missed the kick, and immediately we get into it with... Oh, gosh. No. Into a belly to back. Oh, we rolled out. He's got four reversals. We only have... Oh, shit. Come on. Got him. Ha! Bulldog. That's right. So, we gotta win, of course. I mean, that's just, you know, that's always what we got. We gotta win. But to move up the rankings, I don't know what we have to do. We've been winning left and right. We've been attacking Baron Blade. Now, we haven't totally been doing so hot with Baron Blade. Oh, dude. In the backstage area, but you know, we've held our own. We've beaten number one contender after number one contender. I mean, what else do we got to do? Uh-oh. He blocked the chop. Oh. Okay, he responds with his own trap. We're going to scoot. That's just, you know, Puma, that's just Puma's thing, doing the scooting. Oh! Going for a neck breaker. But Puma reverses. Oh, gosh. So much is happening all at once. Jason, where are you going? Doesn't look like he's going anywhere. Nothing happens. Dang it. Into the barricade we go. Not this time. Kick to the head. Kick to the head. We're going. We're going for it. Get in the ring. Six count. You know we got a taunt so we can get that crowd fired up. Too close. Oh, gosh. Wasn't necessarily too close, but he reversed it. And now we are out of reversals. Knee to the back. No. Oh, we were going for a kick, and he gossiped that belly to belly. That's why I like the ring escape. Even though we don't have reversals, we can still do things that we need to do. Ref, you're doing stuff you don't need to be doing. Stomp to the arm of Jason Jordan. I almost called him Jordan Jason. Look at this. I hope Baron Blade is looking at what's going to happen to him at the pay-per-view. Because this is full-on jungle mode, baby. Jungle style. Here we go. Big drop kick. There we go. And now, we might have hurt ourselves a little bit. Come on, Puma. Nope. There you go. Jason Jordan rolling out. You know what time it is. Oh, he reversed. Oh, my gosh, he reversed. Jeez. Oh, big. That was like a flapjack style move there. Uh-oh. He's pulling us to the center of the ring. I don't know what his signatures are, but I'm guessing it's not the elbow drop. Holy cow. Okay. Oh, I know what it is. I know what's coming. No! You need to get down. Sit your booty down. Puma going up top again. Oh, man. Can we land the 630 this time? No! Jason Jordan reverses it again. That's the second time. Oh, he got us with the spear. He got us with the spear. Jason calling for it now. No! We reversed it! We reversed it! Into a back body drop. And you know what? We got that second finisher. I don't know if we saw it last week, but bam! Here it comes! The jungle stomp, baby, and that puts him... Oh, he's bleeding. He is bleeding. No. Jason Jordan kicks out. Okay, I see ya. I see ya. Oh, shoot. Not necessarily what I wanted to do, but we'll do it. We'll hit the... Okay. Top rope stuff is just not working for CM Puma here. He's got no reversals. And maybe, I mean, we got to try to reverse out of this. Oh, right into a bomb. We got to try to get a reversal of our own going so we can start attacking him. Get off of me. Okay, Jason Jordan with his own reversal now. Man. Twisting the head, Puma. Come on, Puma, you got to get out of there. Oh, he slams him down to the mat. Golly. Here we go. Big elbow drop to the chest of Puma. Puma now getting picked up. No. Takes the legs out from under Jordan. Oh. Puma's fired up, kids. Ugh. Okay. So, high-flying stuff is not going to work against Jason Jordan. Now we know that. Oh, man. Come on. What are you doing? Too fast. Oh, gosh. He's putting Puma up on the top rope. What's going to happen here? Oh, gosh. He's got us up. Look at this. Double underhook from the top. Oh, my gosh. That is huge. Jordan picking Puma up now. And we reversed it. We reversed it. There we go. And now it's time. Jason Jordan. You done messed up, A.A. Ron. Right there. Can't reverse. So now the big 630's coming. He's shaking his head. You know what that means. Got him. Got him. Holy cow. Man, oh man. Let's see if we can't catch this fool with a Puma cutter off the top rope. I mean, I've noticed that when they're... Oh! Jump! 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 Oh, we don't have any friggin' stamina. Sheesh. Well, that blew that one up. Goodness gracious. and a stomp to the stomach. Now, Jorson. There you go. Just mix his name together. Jorson. Pick him up. Because you know what time it is? Oh, it's time to get reversed, apparently. Okay. Okay, you want to do some taunting? You want to do some taunting? That's what you get. Come on, Puma. Stand up, buddy. Stand him up. Because it's time. We've already done the jungle stomp. It's time for the Puma Cutter. Here we go. Boom! Center of the ring. Go for the pin. This fool is out. Count to 100, ref. Done. Done. We get that victory over Jason Jordan. We're going to see Baron Blade at all. We're going to see that Baron Blade? I don't know. Okay, we're not going to break out, so let's head on over to the next match and see what we've got planned for Baron Blade versus Samoa Joe. This is your rival's match. You can spectate this match or skip it. You can skip it by pressing pause, by selecting quit match. So can I not come out? I don't have any option to come out. I mean, okay, let's skip it, I guess.
John, this guy is a hell of a competitor.
Oh, there we go. Here we go. Whoa! Yeah. What you want, Baron Blade? What you want, son? Come on. Come on. No. I don't come to you. You come to me. You come to me. Okay, well, I didn't notice this before. Come on. This is... I'm off track here. But what? How? I won my match. I won my match. Anyway, I didn't notice this before, but this is pay-per-view week. Right here, we got main event, and it's Jungle Style versus Strong Style again. And then, it's NXT. It's NXT. Excuse me. It's TakeOver. So we might be getting that title shot sooner than we think. Let's take a look at the card here. Where's Baron? I don't see him. Oh! Oh, that's Baron Corbin. Rival promo. Okay, let's get into it because I want to see what Baron Blade has to say. Okay, let's simulate this. Now let's get into this and see what Baron Blade has to say. We might need to come out and talk some sense into this fool. All right, here comes Baron. Strutting his way out to the ring. What's he going to say? He's probably going to mouth off about... I'm not good enough. Baron Blade's the best. Blah, blah, blah. We'll have to come out and verbally put the smackdown on this fool. And then go out and destroy Shinsuke Nakamura. Let's see, Baron. You all know who I am, so let's skip the pleasantries and get down to business. When I get in this ring, people get hurt. It's what I do. And I'm damn proud of it. But things around here have been changing. And I don't like it. Oh, sorry. Okay, the promo performance is already doing kind of good. Oh, geez. I've got a lot of people in my way between where I am today and one day becoming the WWE champion. But there's one superstar currently standing in my way who I want to address tonight. One superstar who's a stepping stone on my path to ultimate glory. Boy, Baron Blade, you got some problems, son. You got some... Damn, his performance is insane. There are men who answer the call to arms, and there are men who hide. Which one are you, CM Puma? Are you the tough guy they say you are? Or are you the coward I know you to be? Okay, so do we get the option to come out? Oh! You have done it now, Baron Blade. We know that this crowd is disrespectful, so... That might help us a little bit in our promo. Take a swig of beer here. CM Puma is about to put it on Baron Blade. He's already got a real good promo performance. And, man, if we don't do well, that could really screw us in our rival points. But here we go. Here we go. And I'm supposed to be the face, okay? So, let's do it. Save you from this tirade. Get ready for this. The reason everyone's here. You're boring everyone. Oh, that noise you just heard was the collective sigh of relief coming from the WWE Universe. Thankful that I've saved them from one from another one of your boring ass speeches. Damn, it keeps going up. You can run your mouth all you want, but the fact of the matter is the WWE Universe has no interest in what you have to say. Before you so rudely interrupted me, I was telling my fans that to be in my presence is to be in the presence of greatness. Every time I step into this ring, I make history, and tonight will be no different. I am the WWE. Okay, Baron. All right, dude. Let's go. You want to see it? Who wants to see it, Dan? Look at you. You better show some respect. There we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold up there, Tex. I don't know how they do it where you come from, but where I come from, there's a little thing we call respect. You don't just step up to a man in the ring and start going off all half-cocked, because I'll chop that shit like a circumcision. All right, B-Blade. Come on. Damn. What makes you think you deserve to be out here sharing the same air that I breathe? You can't seriously believe that you're at or even near my level, can you? I should beat the hell out of you for your arrogance alone. Okay, we got to step it up some. I'd be happy to embarrass you. Want a chance? Okay, come on. Dang. I'm going to ask you to stop right there because you've embarrassed yourself enough. Unless, of course, you want to back up everything you just said, in which case, I'm happy to embarrass you more. Baron's really got the upper hand on us. Yeah, we're not winning this one. There's no reason to be hasty about things. I have no problem taking you on in a match, but not tonight. You see, I'm not a thug that just jumps into battle at the drop of a hat. I need the proper amount of time to physically and mentally prepare for battle. That's why I'll always be better than you. You jerk. What do the people think? Well, let's ask the people what they think. Hey, WWE Universe, you want to see us do the damn thing or what? Okay. Jesus. Hey, I'd like to see you try and fight me. Getting hit by a pipsqueak like you is like getting bit by a mosquito. Just an annoying itch. Actually, with how soft you are, your punches would probably give me a nice massage. Now that I think about it, maybe we can have a match. Nah. Oh, he destroyed us. Nothing would make me happier than beating you to a bloody pulp right here. But matches need to be sanctioned by the authority. Therefore, I regret to inform you that I have no choice but to decline your challenge tonight. Farewell. Message received. Yeah, he destroyed us. My goodness. Yeah. We didn't lose a bunch of rivalry points, so that's good. Jeez. All right, let's head into our match. We got Jungle Style versus Strong Style once again. We're going to take it to Shinsuke Nakamura. CM Puma making his way out. We're going to skip the pleasantries and the entrances here and just get right into this match. Come on. Come on. I'll scratch the shit out of you. Now, I want to say we're 1-1 against Shinsuke. So he beat us in the first match in that same week. Oof. In the same week, we had another match with him, which we got the victory there. So we lost the first time against Shinsuke because Baron Blade came out and attacked us. And that wasn't cool. And neither is this beating we're getting right now. Jeez. All right, we need to regroup. We need to regroup here and gather our wits. There we go. There we go. And we're going to come back strong on this full pile driver. That's right. Off the top. Oh, he sat up and that kind of caught us a little weird. Oh, he reverses our move there from the legs. And now jumping on the elbows, Nakamura. He missed the kick. Not today, dummy. Not today. And now just punching away in an uppercut. Look at Puma tossing Shinsuke. Oh my gosh. He went all, just flat down on his back. Big drop kick by CM Puma. Very nice move there. Oh, okay. The camera got a little funky. Oh, very cool. And those knees to the back, that's actually one of Jackson Montgomery's finishing moves, which, again, he is available on the community creations. And now we got to take it to... Uh-oh. Now, come on. He didn't even have a reversal stock in stock. What am I trying to say? Okay. I see you. I got taunts too, son. I got taunts too. Ref, you're about to get friggin' kicked. Yo, good job. Good job getting out of the way. Shinsuke with an elbow to the stomach. He reversed it. Oh. Oh. I like that move. We might have to try that move. Bulldog. Very nice. From the second rope. Oh, we're a flipping machine. Nope, missed the kick to the back. Oh, neck breaker there from Shinsuke. Into a backstabber. Holy Toledo. This is a pretty decent back and forth matchup we got here. Reversal. Big forearm. Followed by another bulldog. Man, that one rocked him. And now, Puma, he's fired up. Putting the boots to Shinsuke. And he takes the leg out from under us. Oh, he's got a signature. We have to eat the signature. No, we reversed it. Not his signature, but we did reverse the move. And an uppercut. Very nice. Going up. Can we get it before he gets his signature? Big splash. Very nice. From CM Puma. And back into the corner we go. Come on. We are just trading reversal stock after reversal stock here. Can we get him to use it? I don't know. He doesn't seem to be wanting to use his reversals, but that's okay. Because we're going to drop this full. Bam! Right on his head. Oh, okay. Not what I wanted to do, but I'll take it. You know, Puma likes to work those arms. And just breathe it in. Dermy. Get stomped. Get stomped. Get kicked in the back. He's got a lot. He's got a couple reversals now, so let's see if we can't. Uh-oh. Look at this. Pulling him up. Flipping him over. Very nice. And nope, we were going to go for the standing shooting star. Hits us with a shoulder block. He's got us up now. Uh-oh. There it is. Oh. That reverse power slam. Scoot. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. There we go. Bam, on the outside. Nice. Nice. Puma, put him up in the barricade, son. Oh, he reversed us. Where are you going? Big knee to the stomach. That's how we do things. And look at this. And a backbreaker. Just stretching him out. Just flat out working that back of Shinsuke. Roll it over, dummy. Roll it over, dummy. Here we go. No, we are not going. We got to wait for our stamina. Now we're going. Damn, we took too long. He got us. He got us. But he's out of signatures. I'm sorry, he's out of reversals. Can we stop him? We can. We can. Puma Cutter out of nowhere. Count it out, ref. 1, 2, 3. Woo! I might have to gift that exchange. That was perfect. Seeing Puma getting the victory over Shinsuke. Man, that was awesome. Perfection. Ooh, Sami Zayn defeated Samoa Joe. Here we go. We're heading into NXT TakeOver. Are we going to get that title shot? Let's see. Let's see. NXT Championship coming home. Yes! Yes! Awesome. 21 rival points. That is freaking... That is the best. We have our title match, folks. But it's going to be in the next video. Guys, I am pumped up. We get our NXT Championship title shot. Next episode's going to be 22. Chris Dinker, Big Red NY, these guys took like 40 episodes to get theirs. We got it in half the time. That is awesome. So we'll get our NXT title. We'll run with that for a month or two, depending on if we're still a rival with Baron Blade. And then maybe we'll moving on up. We might head over to the main roster and maybe take on John Cena for the United States Championship, maybe Dean Ambrose, maybe the Tag Team Championships, who knows? I am pumped. I am pumped up. I might try to do something, maybe some sort of an attire for CM Puma to commemorate this amazing, amazing feat. I'll mess with it. I'll mess with it. Guys, this was a great episode. This was perfect. So now, we go into the next video with a shot at the NXT title. You're not gonna wanna miss it. That didn't make sense. You don't wanna miss. Just come back. All right? That's what I'm saying. Just come back.